Last time, we learned how to put sheets together on a dashboard to tell a story, and how to add interactivity by using a map as a filter. This time, we're going to learn about a different kind of interactivity by rebuilding a dashboard that Johan Mistiaen from the World Bank made. He's visualizing where the world's poor live and showing how those numbers have changed over time. On Johan's viz, you can adjust the poverty level by moving the slider. And if you click on a region in any of the legends or in the charts, the related data will highlight. I've downloaded the viz, and now let's recreate the dashboard and add the interactivity. We'll add a new dashboard and set the size so that it's easy to see. We'll add each of the sheets that Johan has by just double-clicking and dragging and dropping. And we can get rid of some of the filters that we don't need, like the region and the indicator. And we can move the poverty line filter and the region to the top. Online, this was a slider. To change the type of filter, we click on the caret and select slider. When we move the slider, you can see that each of the three charts is changing. That's because this is a global filter that affects all of our sheets. All workbooks start off as local filters. So for example, if we make this a local filter, and now we move it, it will only affect the top sheets. The line chart and the bottom bar chart don't change. To make it global again, we go back to the caret and make it global. Let's do a little cleanup of our dashboard. Let's click on the legend and drag the edge so that we get a little more space. And then if you hover in between the items, you'll also get an edge that you can drag to give all of your items more space. Finally, let's add highlighting so we can see what data is related. When I click on a region right now, you'll see that nothing happens. If I go to the highlight pen and select region, if I click on a region, now all the related data will be in color. Want practice recreating this dashboard? You can download the viz from the link below.